So the question number 19 says a weak monobasic acid Ka(10⁻⁵) is being treated with NaOH. The pH at the point of 1/3 neutralization of the acid, that means already one third amount of acetate is being produced. Concentration of the acid should be 1 minus 1/3, and that should be 2/3. pH is pKa plus log of concentration of the salt by the acid. So pH is log Ka plus log 1/3 by 2/3, or that will be 5 minus log 2. That should be the correct answer over here.